Hi guys, welcome. Today's video is going to be very different from what I wanted it to be. And that's because I wanted to do a tapping video. And yeah, I know I have a lot of tapping videos out there. I love making them simply, but as it seems, my neighbor is listening to some very loud music right now, which means that I have to turn the gain on my mic very low. And then I'm not able to make the tapping video. I can only do a talking video when I have this setting for my mic right now. So what I'm going to do is just to have a quick ramble with you guys, and a little scalp massage too. I'm not gonna talk that much, but I will chit-chat a little here and there. But I think I will start with the scalp massage. Guys are doing well. I have had a cold for about 2 weeks now, but it's finally over. I do cough a little bit still, but I'm not sick anymore. So that's nice. The weather in Denmark is getting warmer. Tomorrow, I think we'll have very lovely weather. Very sunny and very hot. So, I'm looking forward to that. I did have some plans with a girlfriend to go to the beach tomorrow, but unfortunately she had to work, so if the weather is going to be as good as I promised, I think I will have a little picnic. Take a blanket with me and make a nice salad and some cold water. What's the weather like where you live right now? I would like to know that. So feel free to leave a comment. I'm thinking about doing a Danish trigger words video soon. So I thought I could perhaps do a little test now. Just a couple of words, nothing much. Are you enjoying your scalp massage? soon. No, actually, not that and inaudible. There's a difference between the two of them. The intelligible one is where you speak something that doesn't make sense, where the inaudible is where you speak and you can't hear what the person saying. And I love that trigger. I love inaudible whispering. But I've only done it once. I think it's very hard to do. I lose my breath. But since the gain is very low, so maybe I should just try to give it a go. I can always cut it out if it's very bad. But at the same time, it's a very good way to test something. And then you guys can tell me if you would like to hear more of that. I don't think it's working out too well for me, and probably because the gain is all the way down. So yeah, probably just gonna edit it out. Rest of the time in this video.